Denver finally replacing a 92-year-old bridge over the South Platte. Construction begins September 27th to their bridge on West 8th between Federal and Zuni. The new structure will be wider, allowing for another lane and bigger sidewalks. 8th will have to be closed, though, for the entirety of this project. It'll last until May of 2022. Drivers should use 6th Avenue to get around that closure.